Okay, George, with the adjudicator's ear then, I know you're off duty today, but how was that?
Yeah, well, this band just amazes me, actually, because every time I hear them, they get better. Every time I hear them, they get better. And that was quite a tidy performance.
Yeah, you like that then? That's
yeah, tidy.
Yeah, okay. Lindsay, did you like that one?
I thought it was great. I'm still amazed by the crowd is, I don't know, 8 people deep or 10 people deep, and it's just wonderful to see.
Yeah, it certainly is an amazing crowd here today. George, what about the choice of music? The choice of music is obviously important.
Well, yes, it is. Maybe with this last band here, the choice of music is good, but lacks that little bit, you know, compared with the first band that came on. But what they do well.
Okay. What exactly do you think the adjudicators are listening out for today in particular? I know the different adjudicators for each section.
Well, adjudicators, well, first of all, I first thing I go for is sound. Because I'm a stickler for the sound must be right, you know, and the backlight must be blown correctly, and I'm just so hard on that. And finger kick technique, and the way that a musical selection is laid out, you know, which is most important.
So it would be important to pick one tune that then leads or flows into another.
Yes, it's the build-up of, you know, lots of bands have like small build-ups and you think they're going somewhere and then it stops, and then it starts again, you know, it stutters along, and I like to see something that has, you know, builds up all the time and come to a big crescendo at the end.
Who's next coming up, George?
It's Bob Colin Bathgate from, this is just outside Edinburgh, so it's sort of halfway between Edinburgh and Glasgow. And they've been playing quite well over the last 2 or 3 years. They've always been, you know, just knocking at the door, being, last year they had, I think, about 3 seconds or something last year.
They did very well last year.
But, you know, they've been doing usually 4th, 5th and that, you know. And it's a band that always puts on a very good performance. And they have a different style, you know, as well.
Different style? What do you mean by that?
Yeah, so they have it's just their style of music and the way they interpret tunes and that. They have just a different style of music that they play, you know. So.
Okay, well, we'll listen out for that whenever they come up. They're just coming up now, approaching the line. Just to go back to before that last band played, you were saying about the band that you used to play in that no longer exists.
Yeah. It was a band called Roman Dander Hall, and I played with them from when I was 12 years old. In grade 2 and then into grade 1 after that.
They're drawing up.